played FIFA 18 for the Nintendo Switch.
Play FIFA 18 with my friends.
I just played the FIFA 2018 game. The graphics were gorgeous.
And it was actually pretty good. It kept up quite well.
Immediately, I just thought it was amazing. It was a lot of fun, and I had a good time.
I was really excited because I had played FIFA games in the past, but this one was a really innovative and really immersive experience.
I got a goal, which is great. You know, always good to win a goal.
The game has improved a lot since FIFA 17. What I noticed was the reaction time with the gameplay was very smooth, very fast, and I think that's one of the greatest improvements that they made since last year.
I liked how fast and intuitive the controls were. The reaction, the speed when you press the control, you know, it just worked straight away.
The facial expressions that were kind of added to the game was awesome. The crowd, all that was definitely a part of the experience. The reaction time is real time, which is awesome.
It seems like the players respond very fast compared to the last game.
They added body where you can go like that, like shove people to a side. It got harder, the CPU got harder, the computer got harder.
I didn't notice any lag or anything like that, and the passing was very precise, very on point with the shooting, and very portable.
The controls were really easy to use, they were easy to understand. So for someone who hasn't played it before, it seemed, you know, easy to adapt to. There was a story about some guy named Hunter who was gonna get transferred.
I'm really excited about the story too. The journey was really good in the last game, and I'm really excited to look forward to what they have for this year.
Being a Switch owner, I definitely gravitated towards this one a little bit more. So seeing that it's playing just as well on a portable is even better.
So I'm very pleased with how the game came out, and I'm definitely happy with the results that they come out with this year.
It seemed more real than it did anything else. You know, this was one of those games where you really have to sit down and play with friends and really, you know, get in and compete. Because when you play this game, you're really immersed in the experience. It doesn't feel like you're, you know, watching it on TV. It feels like you're playing a game and you're actually in the game, you know?